wonder if I'm looking for someone to talk to. Nobody wants to talk to me. You don't want to talk to me. The headmaster wants to talk to me. Hi.
Hey.
Ah, hello, Minimune. Have you heard anything more about my daughter? What is it? If you know anything at all, I urge you to share it with me. Want to tell me, but you can't? I understand. I'm sure you have a good reason for keeping quiet. You know, you've been doing something since we last spoke. You have had this destiny thrust upon you without warning or choice, for that matter. But I wish to help you as best I can. I'm getting older and I lack the vigor of youth, but even old men have ways of being useful too. I wish to share as much of my knowledge with you as I can. If you have any questions at all about Skyloft or its history, I would be glad to tell you all that is known. Actually, what do I know of the Triforce? Anyway, where did you hear that word? It's true that the ancient texts make several mentions of the Triforce within their pages. Unfortunately, the actual location of the Triforce isn't illuminated in any of those tomes. Its whereabouts are lost to history. Sorry, Minimu, it shames me to say, but my knowledge is of little use on this subject.
Hey!
Minimu, just a moment. Though there is one whose vast knowledge may be of use. Surely you're familiar with Levias, the great sky spirit who has guarded our realm for ages. Levias has served as the protector of our skies for a long time, and his knowledge of our world is encyclopedic. Put it mildly. If anyone in the entirety of Skyloft and beyond were to know about the Triforce, it would be him. Where is he? Yeah, I fear that might be your next question about that. I imagine your travels you've taken also the tremendous thunder that suddenly appeared in our skies. Recently I've heard rumors suggesting that Levias is trapped inside that massive cloud. I asked Instructor Owen to look into this troubling cloud in order to determine if there's any truth to these rumors. I had meant to inquire about these findings early but completely forgot about it after Zelda went missing. Instructor Owen can fill me in on the details later, so why don't you go and speak with him yourself and see what his investigation has revealed. Okay. I need to do that. And he's in like this room. Yeah. See, I remember. Hi. Minimu, how was your search for Zelda? Have you found her yet? What? Levias? Ah, so you've been talking to the headmaster, I take it. If I'm correct, Levias is one inside the Thunderhead, but that's not the Levias that we all know. That's a monster. It certainly looks like Levias, but last time I approached him, he came rushing at me, and his eyes were full of malice. People change, or old, wizened creatures change, rather. Perhaps it's more that he is possessed by something. That's how I feel it felt to me. Well, that's how it felt to me. What do you want to talk to Levias? That's impossible. I don't think Levias is capable of listening, not in his current state, no. And even if you were to get closer to talk to him, it would likely end with you getting brushed aside and sent flying to your death in the cloud of seas or sea clouds. Honestly, I do know English. What? You're still planning on going? I see. It's because you need to find Zelda. I understand. I get the feeling nothing I could say would talk you out of it. Hey, I have an idea. Come with me. I don't like ideas. Ideas are dangerous. Hey. Levias is inside the Thunderhead. He's been acting so strangely. Like something has possessed him. If we can somehow free him from whatever it is that has a hold over him, there's a chance he will return to his senses. Listen well, Minimu, because I'm about to teach you a very powerful bird riding technique. It's called the Spiral Charge. Oh, I can't do birds. Using a spiral charge can rid Levias of the blight that has hold of him. The technique is quite easy to perform, all you can do is press X. However, the acceleration effects last longer than any attack move you've used so far. Maintaining stable flight can be tricky. I'm out. This is a technique that only senior Knight Academy students who have mastered high level flight skills are allowed to perform. It's still a bit too early for you, but this is an extraordinary circumstance, so I'll make an exception this time. However, I will test you. First dive off this platform and call your bird. I'm not ready! Listen up, Minimoo. I tell you all of into form a spiral charge when you press X. Use a spiral charge attack to break 10 targets placed around the fleet of all. If you can destroy 10 targets in the damage seconds, I recognize you as a skill player. Oh, no. Alright, up you all. Scissors. Destroy 10 targets. Oh, try again. It's whatever. Do what we can. Do what we can. Let's move it. This one here. revive a meltdown. I have a bit. That's not what I wanted. Hey, oh, hang on. That's not what I wanted. Where is he? Find him again. You know that? Where's he at? But still. It makes sense from being his skill. Oh my gosh, I've lost him. Is that him there? Okay guys, I have lost it between which one is that. In circles. Hang on, let me check back my record to see whereabouts he was. Hang on. Think I know where he is? He's around here. There you are. Oh, so don't scare me like that. Probably like a pathway to do this. Let's see.
tap! Tap!
There's one beneath. Oh my god. Sir, that counts. That totally counted. That totally counted. Oi. I can do this. I can totally do this. Let's go get lucky ones. I'm useless, I get it, but I need to do this. Come on. gotcha. Superior flyer after all. Oh, wait, I managed to try to tag us within the time limit. If you can try about that, well, you have no problems at all. I knew you could do it, Minibu, and with a magnificent red bird. You are henceforth permitted to use the spiral charge attack as a qualified bird rider. The next thing I have to address is just how about finding Levi's. Maybe the owner of the Lumpy Pumpkin might know something. Every year he makes an offering of his pumpkin soup to Levi's. Go to the Lumpy Pumpkin and ask him what he knows. Need a break. Give a good break. Come on, please. Give a good break. Hop! Tap! Tap! And welcome back to Skyward Sword, where Lumpy Pumpkin. Here we go. Hello.
Hi.
What's the matter? You look like you got something mighty serious on your mind. Actually, Levi's? What about him? Sure, I know Levi's well, but I wasn't aware anything was wrong. Every year I offer him an entire base full of my pumpkin soup. But lately, a huge thunderhead has been brawling here, there, and I haven't yet made this year's offer, and I tell you, I feel horrible about it. You say you'll deliver a pot of my soup to Levi's? I don't know how you plan to fly into that huge thunder brewing out there, but if that's the case, I'm going to do everything I can to make Levi's the best box of soup ever. You wait right here, I'm getting inspired to fire up some soup like I've never souped before. Voila! Here it is. I've been cooking this stuff for well over 10 years, and I have to say this is the best batch of pumpkin soup I've ever created on the Lumpy Pumpkin. Master, I will signal for the robot. Miss Fee, I'm here, Roots. No battery, no! Oh, this is another heavy load, but don't worry, it can carry anything. I'll be waiting outside, I can take you wherever you need to go as soon as you're ready, zit. Okay, I need to turn the battery. God. Yes, I know. The place where I offer soup to Levi's is inside the Thundercloud on an island with an everlasting rainbow. Not my charge at the same time, multitasking. I think that's not it. Or you'll know it when you see it. Good luck. Hang on, guys. I need to charge the controllers. I have switched controllers. I now have drift. And I wanted to kind of do this, so needs must and all that good stuff. Really? I'm doing it. I'm With this new move, destroy lock drift, drift, drifting, drifting, we're drifting away. I'm unloading this cargo of Pumpkin Soup here. We're picking a place where soup delivery feels dangerous. Something could jump out at us at any moment, hungry for soup or robot. I'm out of here. See you around. Through the sky, Leviathan. Okay. Yeah. this big time guy. Well, we're not shocked. I'm not shocked by this discovery. Oh my god. What is this? Be like, it's easy. Dude, it's for me, it's not. Am I actually gonna die? To his flapper. Hang on. What the guy's telling me to do scares me. Okay. not too bad. To now. He looks so happy! Tell me, boy, was it you who brought me this most delicious cauldron of pumpkin soup? I must apologize for my early behavior. A most peculiar and irksome pest possessed me. I was not myself. But that business is done with now. The delicious aroma of that soup has restored me to my senses. I am the great spirit they call Leviathan. Before she passed from this world so long ago, the goddess Halia appointed me as the warden of the skies. And what do they call you, boy? Ah, Minimoo, is it? A rather pleasing name, that. Your parents clearly have excellent taste in names. You carry a curious soul, boy, and I sense a sign of power dwelling somewhere in that little frame. I see it now, Minimoo. You are the goddess's chosen hero. How interesting. I assume you come to hear what you know of the Triforce. You know? Do I know? Do you realize you are speaking to the great sky spirit? Do you not? Ugh, no matter. As I suspected. Listen closely and I will tell you. As you likely know, long ago, an evil force attempted to take Triforce for his own. Rose did everything in her power to prevent it from falling into his hands. In the safety of all things, she hid the Triforce somewhere within the rock you call Skyloft. However, its location has been kept secret. Even I do not know where it rests now, but all the goddess did entrust me with a hint as to the Triforce's location. It was a song meant to be played on a harp you hold. It is known as the Song of the Hero. The song is the key to revealing the secret location of the Triforce. The goddess split this song into four parts. She entrusted one part to me and the other three to the dragons of the land. You must gather each of the parts of the Song of the Hero, seek out the dragons and convince them to teach you their parts. When they taught you what they know, come to me and I'll complete the song in my own voice. The dragons can be found at Farron Woods, Elm Volcano and Manry Desert. Go on. Find the dragons now, you now seek. Really? Is this game never ending? Is this game never ending? What? Is it never ending? Is it like never ending? What? No. What?
Damn!
hits in viral months. Tap! Master, the usual phenomenon taking place in Fire Woods make it impossible to. Oh my god, no. Please, no. Please. Please, no. Oh, I have to do this again. I am not happy. I am not happy. What? Hey, mister. Hey, you probably just want to know that I've seen blessed butterflies looking around here. Too bad I have absolutely no musical ability whatsoever. I could not create beautiful tones if it saved my life. There it is. I have beautiful butterflies. Whoa, I think my heart stopped. This is it, the discovery of a lifetime. There's no mistaking it, this symbol must mark one of the goddess worlds left for the hero by the goddess. What?
Hey.
Yeah, okay. Hour in repose. Yeah, he yearns, the target strikes from afar, draw the ship so that it may be known. Well, that's it. Written, what does that mean? Anything to you? No. I got drawn arrow. Okay, whatever. That'll do. Right, cheers. Yeah. I needed the hearts anyway. I don't want to do this boss battle fight. I don't even. Oh my god. I know. It's got definitely. Oh, don't tell me it's imprisoned again. I will cry. Tears are ready to pour. Tears are ready to pour. Hello. Yep. I seek it. Okay, hang on. I have an empty bottle. Give me a second. Fairy bees. Save to save! I suck it up. Okay. Safe assumption. Safe assumption indeed. Okay. That beast looks like it's about to break free again. Gotta get into position. Hang tight. Oh my god. Whoa. Feels like Sailor's gonna give way any second. Yeah. But no need to panic. You know what the gross net can do, am I right? As long as I have the controls of this bombshell beauty, I don't even know the meaning of the word defeat. Thing above the monster's face, defending the land. It's my purpose, I think it's why I'm here. Anyway, Mimu, I got work to do. Try to get in the way of my shots, okay? Trick six. I am not happy. happy. Did I mention? I am not happy. I am not happy. Is finally back. Good thing too, because I was getting tired of waiting to put the hurting on you, this ugly mug. Anyway, it's this. Our game plan is the same as last time. You know what to do. Panic! Well, I'm not gonna go out. So this is definitely a fail. Alright. Definitely a fail. But... oh my god, it's totally fair. It's too fast at the top, so this is a fail, but I'm just gonna proceed. Just proceed, proceed, caution. Since when did it learn how to fly? It's on straight for the temple. There's no way I'm letting it get there because it's not going. Nice, Dr. Nuru will aim to send you straight for the spike on its head. What? What? How many move? Strike the scenes where it was slow strike. Oh my god, just doing so much to me. Cool, I got the same enemy I thought we were gone at this time, so I'm glad I was wrong about that. I'm gonna run ahead to the temple. You should get back here too. Or there too. Oh my god. Oh. I think I need Alcfracol. 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 don't recall. I need lots of it. Start.
Anyway, I'm gonna go.
Alpha call.
This hurts all.
Beast has been sealed in his prison for the third time. Oh, Minimu, Gross, you have both done well, but if we ever cannot dwell on your success, the strength of the seal seems to wane with each escape. We are almost out of time, Minimu. Are you close to discovering the Triforce? Yes. I see, you must seek out the three dragons and complete the Song of the Hero to find the Triforce? It is right your search led you here. The Faron Woods are close by. Unfortunately, there has been an unusual turn of events in the woods. I'm unsure what happened, but a short while ago I noticed the path to the woods was completely flooded. To protect the land here, I closed the gate leading to the woods and drove back the water with a simple seal. The seal will only hold as long as the gate remains closed, meaning you will not be able to open it without flooding these lands. In this situation, I'm at a loss as how you can enter the woods. Is that all? Consider the problem solved. See, that last battle was with Big Ugly got me thinking about other ways to use the Grossinator. Just climb to that bad boy and I'll give you a lift over the woods, alright? I'll run ahead and get it prepped for you. Come see me when you're ready to take a little flight. Oh my. The boy has made himself very useful, but he does have a tendency to cause trouble for those he helps. Safe journey. I wish you soft landing, Minimu. Soft landing? I need Alk for call. Alk for call. Come here, Alk for call. I need you, Alk for call. Oi, sit. I'll see you next time. Bye.